Hi, this is CJ representing expertvillage.com, and in this clip I'm just going to give you a brief introduction to how this tutorial is going to flow. Now, a lot of this information will be the same for earlier versions of Final Cut Pro as well, so you don't necessarily need version 5. If you have version 4.5 or 4 or 3, you can still learn from these tutorials, because editing, the nonlinear editing, is basically the same across the board. The big difference is in the real-time rendering that you get, which you have more of in Final Cut Pro 5 than you did in 3, and also other preferences and things you can set up. So you don't need to have version 5 to get something out of these tutorials. Now, my goal is to get you editing as quickly as possible, which is why I'm not going to go over a lot of the technical mumble-jumbo and whatnot. I'm just going to try and put you in there, get you organized, and have you start being creative.